your vow of devotion a landscape. Ah, well, next time, yes?
Ourselves on delivering good quality at fair prices. See for yourself. Perhaps another time. Prossima volta, no?
Ezio, you are still alive.
Look at this place. The past 2 years have been kind to you.
But you are not the same at all, are you?
I was hoping you might be able to help me with something.
Anything for you, my friend. Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting! This one is tricky to break. Clever in its use of ancient languages. Maybe if I just... Oh! It seems to be a manual of sorts for different assassination techniques.
May I see it?
Wait, what's that? It's not so much a design this time, just a series of sketches. What to make of all this? Of course. And why not? What an inspired idea.
Can you make it for me while I try what's in that manual fragment?
Take it. I'll have my assistant set up some dummies for you to practice with. Hey, Vincenzo! I've done it. Come quickly. Look. Take it. Try it.
Thank you, Leonardo.
Non c'è di che.
There's someone I need to see while I'm here. I cannot approach him publicly. Would you know a way?
La volpe.
The fox.
Shh.
Capisco. But do you know where a fox might roam?
Perhaps near the mercato, where the thieves dwell. Sta attento, amico.
We pride ourselves on delivering good quality at a fair price. Street performers!
What's got into him?
Lieta giornata.
Venite a vedere i miei piloti!
Buy into the watch have all life. When their corpses stare love of fall, we will dance forever.
Guardate che tagli di manzo!
So, a friend from now on, yes?
Why don't the villagers leave their idiots?
You can die and sear me well for your house. Our hut finally come.
Gold!
Florence!
Yes! Money! Money!
Gold!
Oh, yes!
Gold!
Money!
Gold! In città non c'è di meglio!
Money!
What? My pouch!
Oh,
my money!
Your money! I don't have your money!
Get back here!
Make me!
You're making a big mistake, my friend! Enough of this!
Enough indeed. Why don't you give up?
Return what you've stolen!
Would if I could, but I can't.
It kills any who crosses path indiscriminately!
I swear, I'll run you through when I catch you!
Now where is the fun in that?
I really have no interest in hurting you. So give me back my money and we'll call it even.
Not so fast.
What do you want? Who are you?
They call me many things. Murderer, tagliagole, thief. But you may call me La Volpe. At your service, Messer Ezio.
How do you know my name?
It is my business to know everything in this city. Isn't that why you're here?
Indeed. I need to find someone. To know where he'll be before even he does.
Who?
Francesco de Pazzi.
There's word on the street of a caravan just arrived from Roma. A secret meeting at sunset, tonight. You can learn something of Francesco's whereabouts there.
Do you know where it is to be held?
Ma certo. Let me know when you are ready, and we'll go. Ah, yes. Here is your money. Follow me, but we must move fast. Think you can keep up?
Nessun problema.
What are you doing back there? I said to keep up with me. Here we are. Francesco di Pazzi is meeting his people inside that church.
How do I join them?
There are catacombs that run under the city. They will lead you to a place where you can eavesdrop on the meeting. Grip that stone handle. Turn it, then slide it down.
Thank you for all your help, Volpe.
Buona fortuna.
Another troublemaker who can't contain his wilder nature. Yeah, but we have a cure for that.
Walk the right road from now on. All right, Stranier?
Next time, no talking. I'll simply run you through.
Capito?
indiscriminately. He must be
calm, calm, don't be shy.
What are you doing here? I will kill all trespassers. What then?
You will not get away.
Come forward.
To know what happened right now. What happened? Did you have anything to do with this?
In this città.
Che diablo, they will say, when the dog...
Friends, be warned, he kills for the war.
What on earth?
With brutal spree. Next could be you, your father, your dad.
Rispetto per i tuoi betters, idiota!
Guardate che meraviglia queste spigole!
Huh. Must be drunk.
Stupido, Calabese!
Did you see what happened? The last man I put in the hole was eaten by rats.
How long do we have to stand here, Saverio? It's so cold.
What do you want, Ilario? Messer Pazzi is paying us good money to watch the entrance, and the dead won't try to murder us. I can't wait to go home to Elena and tell her how much gold we made tonight.
Eccolo! There! There!
The door! Keep watch while I go look. This was supposed to be an easy job.
I told you we shouldn't have come here. If I hear anything, I'm running to the other guard post, so help me God! The other guards!
Have to find a way out before it kills me.
Eccolo! Get him!
He's not going to get me.
run faster!
I'm on pace again! I'm on pace again!
Est benedictio Dei omnipotentes, Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti, descendat super vos et maneat semper.
Grazie, padre. Bernardo?
It's all here. Swords, staves, axes, armor, bows. Our men will want for nothing.
I take this gift to mean the Pope consents.
He gave his blessing to the operation. As long as nobody's killed.
We're all set for the Duomo in the morning, Signore. The bait's been laid, but it wasn't easy. His fool brother keeps changing his plans.
See, si. We'll need to be on hand to make sure Giuliano even gets out of bed for church tomorrow.
What is it, Jacopo? Do you think they suspect something?
Impossible! The Medici are too arrogant or too stupid to even notice. Likely a bit of both.
Do not underestimate our enemies, Francesco. Or have you already forgotten how your son was murdered?
We'll suffer no such surprises this time, Maestro. You have my word.
Molto bene. I should be off. I have some other business to attend to before I return to Rome. Gentlemen, tomorrow a new sun rises over Firenze. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Look at that statue. It's identical to one in the Villa Auditore. I think you've stumbled onto one of the assassin's tombs Ezio's uncle mentioned.
Now that we know the way in, I'll tag the landmarks containing tombs in the database.
Thank you.
I know where Francesco will be and when, but...
What is it?
I overheard something. They have weapons, enough for a battalion. Even the Pope has given support. Hmm.
Typical of Sixtus, but... What the hell are they planning?
I couldn't understand the specifics, but it involves the Medici, and it begins tomorrow morning at the Duomo.
The Medici will all be there for Sunday service. Along with the rest of Firenze.
They're going to do it right in the middle of High Mass.
But it's also a chance for me to blend with the crowd, get close, and stop this madness.
If they succeed, if we lose Lorenzo and Firenze falls to the Pazzi...
It will not come to that. I promise.
I hope you are right.
Hey, spare a thought for others you might injure.
Make it look easy, friend.
In nome di Dio, I didn't mean any harm. Right, you've caught me. Fairly done. Won't happen again, I swear.
Thank you. up here!
Eccolo! Get in!
Power doesn't die. It's passed on. Power doesn't die. It's passed on.
Luigi, the fish merchant at San Marco, wishes it.
Laggiù, get him there. Hi. So many killings here lately.
Prescott Leach, who requires bleeding?
I've done nothing, I don't know you.
Careful there, Biscero.
I've never seen a stranger man, truly.
Well, toss a dwarf and call me Donna.
Don't let him get away!
Oh.
Perdonatemi, signore. You're too great for me. Don't hurt me, please.
You're getting rich off half-truths and double.
Laju, you won't run away this time!
Wasn't a busy moment. I'd stop and get
through. Truly, I am sorry.
Don't talk.
Get out of your way.
Tread carefully, friend. I don't like you, and I don't need excuses.
Merda! Cazzo!
Definitely time to leave.
Leave this place.
Run! Run!
Run!
I want no part of this.
There is always death.
Himself.
Ah, of course.
The woman must be involved.
Come, amigo. Farewell and swift recovery, amigo. I've traditional remedies.
Seen you before today? I don't know. Something about your cowering, abject terror brings back memories.
So which part of your pathetic anatomy would you like to lose first? For future reference.
I want no more.
Leave me alone!
Neighbors,
no.
Leave me alone.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Not much of a
Keep away, you murderer!
Di Grazia, stay away from the artwork on the walls. And when your men paint the dome, take care not to disturb any of the sacred relics in the lanterna on top. They are the most important artifacts in our church.
Yes, yes, Padre. Just make sure to pay us the full sum for our work.
Bene. Now I have a way back up in case I fall. Ugh.
Thank you. Leonardo.
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting!
Is this an inverted Caesar shift? If I just substitute these letters here, I've got it.
Lorenzo and his wife. There's Giuliano, Lorenzo's brother. Where is Francesco? There he is. And to strike.
Crepa, traditore! Giuliano, no! Giuro, pietà!
Nessuno ha pietà! Dai, maledetto! Muori! Muori! Muori!
Your day is done, Lorenzo! Your entire family dies by my sword!
In front! Left! And kill!
This on yourself! Die! Just die already!
Please! Please! I need help!
Ed hoc.
So be it. You saved my life.
It's nothing. But the man who did this to you has to pay.
Not now. I need help first. To my home. People I trust there. Can you...
Stay close.
I'm losing a lot of blood.
Hang on, signore. I'm moving as fast as I can.
Francesco de Pazzi! I'll kill him. I'll wipe his entire family from the city. They'll be erased!
Quietatevi, signore. Conserve your energy, or I'll be delivering a corpse.
My God!
We're almost there now.
The Lord is my shepherd! The Lord is my shepherd! Don't
faint! I had hoped combat could be avoided. So be it.
I'm more than capable of that. I have
hoped. All right, this way.
Could be avoided. So be it.
Run! Via!
What?
Please!
The Lord! Don't
be too fresca di giornata! Come! Run for your life! Assassin!
God! Is that a bit of cosmic shock?
I'm with you! Via! Via!
I've not forgotten. I'm more than capable of...
Saving could be avoided. So be it.
I want no
la Madonna. I want no part.
Go.
Get out of my sight.
Come. Run for your life.
Get the hell out of the world's
war. I had hoped that could be avoided.
So be it.
I'm more than capable of cutting you down. I'm more than capable of cutting you down. I'd not forget.
I had hoped combat could be avoided. So be it.
Lorenzo has been wounded! Aprite la porta!
What's the password?
Poliziano, open the maledetta porta!
By the Thrice Greatest, come in, quickly! The city is at war! Hurry!
Wait. I am in your debt. Tell me, why did you help me?
You are not the only one who lost a brother to the Pazzi. My name is Ezio Auditore.
Ah, you're Giovanni's son. Your father was a good man. He understood honor, loyalty.
The Pazzi thugs are storming the Palazzo della Signoria. We cannot hold them off much longer.
No. If they get inside, they'll murder our supporters and put their own devils in power.
Then my survival would mean nothing. I have to... Francesco de Pazzi. Help save our city, Auditore. Kill him.
Signori, I saw Francesco lead a battalion around the back of the Palazzo della Signoria. I fear he may be seeking another way in.
Go, before it's too late. Do what you can!
Thank you.
make it look easy.
You dead! Men! Slaughter him!
Coming. It's just us now.
Maledetto che il diavolo ti porti! Stammi lontano!
Firenze will judge you for what you've done.
It's over. It's all over.
Meglio essere felici in questa vita che aspirare a esserlo nella prossima. Requiescat in pace.
Libertà! 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 Libertà!
Libertà!
Libertà!
Libertà! Popolo e libertà!
Libertà!
Francesco? When I was 6 years old, I fell into the Arno. I soon found myself drifting down and into darkness. Certain my life was at an end. Instead, I woke to the sound of my mother weeping. At her side stood a stranger, soaking and smiling at me. My mother explained that he had saved me. And so began a long and prosperous relationship between two families. Yours and mine. I am sorry I could not save your father and brothers.
You have nothing to apologize for. I believe Jacopo de Pazzi played a part in their deaths. The attack on you as well. I need to find him.
That coward fled before we could arrest him.
Have you any leads?
No. They've hidden themselves well.
They?
Jacopo was not the only conspirator to escape.
If they work with Jacopo, they were surely involved in the plot against my family as well. Give me their names.
Antonio Maffei, Archbishop Francesco Salviati, Stefano da Bagnone, and Bernardo Baroncelli.
Bene. I will go and see my uncle. He has men stationed in the countryside.
Wait. Before you go,
a codex page.
I took it from the files of Francesco de Pazzi, seeing as he clearly no longer needs it. I've always had an interest in things of antiquity, as did your father.
It is meaningful to me as well.
Then consider it a gift. Che il Signore ci protegga.
Thank you.
We're hoping most days should you change your mind.
Ezio, thank God you're all right. This madness with the Medici and the Pazzi, is this why you pursued Francesco?
Not exactly.
Well, whatever your reasons, the city's safe again thanks to you. Now tell me, how may I be of service? Ah, another page. Aha, it's a similar cipher to the last one. This won't take long. Interesting. Indeed. I see. It's another blade design for delivering poison.
Can you build it?
See, it won't take very long. I just need to find a way to hollow out the blade without sacrificing the...
It's all right, Leonardo. Just do what you need to do.
All done. I filled your blade with a bit of poison to start with. Should you run out, just visit a doctor.
Poison? From a doctor?
In high enough doses, that which cures can kill.
I am in your debt once more, my friend.
Anytime, Ezio. Anytime.
Come, don't be shy. I only aim to heal. I am here most days should you require my aid. Rest and you should be well recovered. Friend. Next time, yes?
Just last month, the Visconti bought 300.
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book? A presto, Ezio.
Buongiorno.
Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list?
Thank you.
Buon viaggio!
Ezio! Come in, come in! To what do we owe?
I've been sent from Firenze by Il Magnifico to attend to some unfinished business. I'm looking for Jacopo de Pazzi.
Ha! Who isn't? We've been at it for days.
And perhaps what I carry will help us both. A list of his co-conspirators. One of them will talk before he dies.
Excellent. These men are sure to lack Jacopo's resources, which means they will be easier to find. I will put my scouts to it at once.
I appreciate the help, Uncle. I've got something else for you as well. More codex pages.
Ah, let's see what we can learn. What is this? What profit?
What did you find, Uncle?
Just another damn mystery. The text here roughly translates to only the prophet may open it. There's reference to two pieces of Eden, but these pages offer no answers, Nipote. At least, not on their own. You must find more.
We'll have to save it for another day, Uncle. I have a mission to attend to.
As you wish. Now, if you hope to defeat these bastardi, I will need to teach you a few things. Meet me on the practice field. Ezio, you're familiar with counterattacking, but what happens when your enemy is as well?
I don't usually give them the opportunity.
Tough talk offers little protection against Templar steel.
Then by all means, Maestro, teach me what to do.
Now dodge!
Bene, bene! Now do it again! Much better. One last time now.
Bravo!
Let's see it another time. Just one more time, Ezio.
Magnifico! Once again, you exceed my expectations.
Signore, we found Jacopo's men, and they wait your word to strike.
Relay the following. No man moves until they have spoken with Ezio. Intesi?
It will be done.
Go, Ezio. Visit with my mercenaries in the countryside. See if Jacopo's lackeys won't lead you to him. But be careful. They will be expecting you.
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book? A presto, Ezio.